What is going on, my friends? We are back and we have an achievement reached. Level 800, as you can probably tell from the title, whatever. We're gonna play a game, but I'm also going to go over just the general checkup stuff so you guys can see where we're at. So far, we do have 100% multiplayer completed. We do have dark matter on every weapon in the game, and I might do another video to show all the DLC stuff. I don't know. The first one didn't go out very well. YouTube has been sketchy lately. I don't even know if this video will be sent out, honestly, but we'll see. We do have level 802 Prestige Master. I can show you guys the icons in a second. 3.15 KD, 5.25 win-loss, 18 days, 16 hours, 57 minutes, 14 seconds. And the icons that we have are shown right here. This is World at War, Black Ops, and then Black Ops 2, so on so forth. I'll just go through those really quick so you can take a look at them. You can pause, of course, and look at them if you'd like. I don't want to slow down. It gets kind of boring. And then we're going to play a game, and I'm going to try something that Drifter has recommended. We are finally in a game, and we are going to give Drifter some love by using the BOA sight, because he thinks it reduces recoil by a little bit. And I would tend to agree that it is not bad with the CUDA, really. There we go, there's two, I'll take it. And there's a third that went in the water I never saw in time, unfortunately, and I was the only player on my team. Looks like, again, Treyarch strikes by giving me teammates that are just invaluable. Honestly, invaluable. I don't know what I'd do without them. Thanks so much, David. Oh, good news, though. I got the bomb, which means I can play the objective. Looks like no one on my team's gonna come to A with me. Not a huge surprise, considering no one ever comes and helps out in the bomb site that matters, but we'll give it a shot anyway. Oh my god, there are a lot of people there. Let's just avoid. What were you doing? Oh my god, they're almost as dumb as my team. That's fantastic. Oh my god, please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. Last one left in the middle. Can my team do it? It's a 3v1 in the mid. Can they do it? I got faith. No, I don't. I'm gonna be honest. I don't have faith that they're gonna do anything except die. But maybe if we believe hard enough, there goes the second guy. The third guy, maybe if we believe hard enough, you know, have faith, right? That's what they always say. Ye have little faith. It's because I have Call of Duty to give me my experience. He just went into the water. That's why it's moving, by the way. Otherwise it wouldn't move like that. And there we go. Don't worry, I got them all, guys. Don't worry. It's okay. Invaluable teammates. Thanks, Treyarch. What has this world come to? Why is this like, this is the team balancing within Call of Duty? I mean, really? Like, okay, if you're going to give them good people, give me somewhat good people. If you're going to give them trash people, then you can give me trash people too. But as it stands, I feel like this is a little unfair. I feel like I'm not being well represented with my team, like... In the turn, sensors are capture your objective. Oh my god, they're all next to me. Good god. Midway, UAV project complete. Please don't shoot me. Hostiles have destroyed your... Why they destroyed the UAV? I needed that. I liked that UAV. It was my favorite UAV. Is that guy still camping in there? Honestly, I'm scared at this point. I don't know. I'm not going to go that way. I just want to avoid that way. I want to avoid that way altogether. Ninjins. Way to go ham, bro. Get away from me, dude. Nope. Bad idea. Ninjin, you are my hero. I love you. Alright, now the reason I saved Invis was for this next rush route. I wanted to make sure I had Invis so I could do this appropriately. That was the idea behind it. My team loves B. Why do people love B so much? Oh, sorry, dude. You guys are like just oblivious. This game is Call of Duty. Pay attention. I'm shooting the gun. You're gonna have to pay attention to where I'm at if you're gonna kill me. Doesn't make sense how you think you're just gonna magically get free kills, dudes. There's one dude right there. He looks like a free kill from me. Never mind. He's a god. Don't fucking go up against gods in Call of Duty. The bomb has been planted. Is he in the water? Oh, they got him. Ninjin coming in hot again. I like to see that, sir. Keep up the great work, my friend. Keep up the great work. You were Treyarch's the godsend. That's what they did. They're like, you know what? We know we gave you four people that probably aren't going to help out a lot. We're going to send you Ninja Jin. Ninja, name is very hard to say. I'm going to be honest with you, but Ninja. We're going to call you Ninja. I like you, Ninja. I like you. All right, we got a sentry. We're going to post that up probably over here at A, because that seems to be the best place for a sentry to go. And I got to cover the water this time. I don't want to die from the water again. That would suck. Oh, yeah, get him away. They're not going to challenge the sentry, so I gotta put it on. No! No! The sentry! He killed me! He came up and hit me before I even got there. He was pre-firing. Oh, my God. A disaster struck. Me and Ninja go down. With me and Ninja down, how will the team prevail? Let's watch him in action. Nip and Sense has a sweet... Why did he pull out... That was probably a bad decision. Let's be real. Mr. Conceit is drowning in the water because he doesn't know his guy needs air to survive. Oh my God, no. Leave the water. Please, no, not the rocket. Why does he have a rocket on every class? He's drowning. He had a rocket on the LMG. He has a rocket on this. The bomb's been down for 20 seconds. He jumped up. No, he still was killed. I assume this guy, by the way, had Sixth Sense on. That's why he knew he was there. Wow, he didn't. That was the most randomly lucky timing. The bomb was armed on the other side of the map. Why would he think to come check the pool? That's so strange. Whatever, it doesn't- I don't think- he wasn't gonna do anything anyway. Not like this guy would have had the clutch either way. Alright, well, we choked a lot right there. We missed a lot of opportunities we should have had. It's our time. We gotta get the bomb, though. No, we didn't get the bomb. Oh! Ninja getting the bomb, though, and he goes to the correct bomb site. He is our hero. Wow, that dude got freaking murdered. That guy, I mean, seriously. Just murdered. Oh, you're a nerdy little fuckboy in a corner. I suck my dick with your VMP. That's right. Oh, man. Where's he at? This guy's loud as shit on my team. I gotta avoid that guy. I don't like loud people, man. Loud people scare me. Usually because they get sound hoard and I die. I'm gonna stick near Ninja. I like Ninja. Ninja knows what he's doing. Ninja's got dead silence on. He went. Whoo, Ninja, don't worry. I got your recovery there. I got the revenge. The avenge, I'm sorry. Avenge, I don't know. You get revenge. If you kill someone, force someone else, it's avenged, right? I avenged him. 19-2, just, you know, casual game. Just a casual game with the boa sight. That was pretty good. Thank you, Ninja, for all the love and support you offered as my only teammate that I actually considered a teammate. The rest of you guys, you're welcome for the backpack. Oh my God. I do not blend in very well to this map. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't blend in well, actually, probably on any map, except possibly Splash. Let me give him a boast before we end the video here. The chicken. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.